Well, in the Blanchard Division, a potential playoff preview tonight. Arlington hosting Macomb. Both are state ranked. Both control their own destiny for the postseason. But while the Red Devils travel to Corey Rawson next week, the Panthers seemingly a tougher road ahead, hosting that unbeaten LB squad next week for the league division title. Senior night at Castor Field as Chris Algie goes home to his alma mater. Arlington gets it first. Austin Reddick setting the tone. Stretches it to the outside, 7 yards on his first carry. Third and three now. Reddick breaks free. 23 yards across midfield. It's an Arlington first down at the 30. More from the senior. So tough to bring down. So shifty. Look at him. Cut on a dime. 24 more yards. And he is brought down at the 6. The Panther D stiffens Matt Cataline. Big stick here. No gain for Reddick, but Arlington keeps on pushing. Matt Glick, 6 yards out. 7-0. Red Devils in front at home. Macomb looking for an answer. There's signal caller Clay Grubb on the out route to Austin Davis. 4 yards to the 44. We like all kinds of fours. Then it's Jake Krause showing off the strength. He pushes for a first down. What great effort by both teams on this play. Then it's Grubb. Cuts it outside. Smart play. Gets 6. But the big red defense tightens. Mitchell Jolliffe slinging down the quarterback on this play. TFL for the senior. Then it's Logan Spire. What a season he's had defensively. Sending Macomb back 5 more yards on the sack. Arlington's offense gets another chance and they go to work. 2nd and 22. Watch the signal caller. Dominic Fuller. Some fancy scrambling. Great awareness of the field. Gets to the sideline and then cuts it back for a few more yards. What a run. That's 16 yards when all is said and done. Then Fuller through the screen door to Austin Starr. And he goes 40 yards to the house. 14-0 Arlington at this point. They take it 38-7. It is win number 600 in program history for Arlington.